Okay.
I just
don't
want to cost you a lot of money.
How generous, Reggie.
I do what I can.
Everybody did a really good job in the weight loss challenge. We had really good numbers this time. In fourth place, she is not here. Ray Lynn, with a total of 6.42% lost, she gets $50. In third place, 6.64% of the body weight loss, she gets $150. Her name is Jenna. She is also not here, but she did a really good job. Total, she lost 17 pounds.
Wow.
Yeah, she did a really good job. So that tells you how close these challenges come. In second place, with a total of 6.78% of body fat lost and $350 more rich.
Yeah. I'm glad I got that on video. More rich. LD.
That's that. 10 pounds and 3.5 inches off of her waist. So that's that, it doesn't matter who you are, you can still win.
All I do is win.
And in first place, with a total percentage loss of 10.31%, almost 20 pounds, inches galore, $750 richer.
Wow.
Carlene!
Yeah!
Yeah! Okay, girl! Everybody did a very good job. No matter if you won or not, you are always number one in my heart, but this girl absolutely killed it. Each day, every day, came in, worked her ass off, listen to what we had to say about diet, exercise, what to change, what to do, and she did it. Do you have any words, Carlene?
Holy shit!